Inggris dan oke.
First, coba tulis meaning in Smith. How do you feel when you have already winning this match?
I feel happy and great because it's quite long. I didn't enter the final maybe since 2019.
Could you tell us a bit about this match? Could you tell us a bit of a story or something like
that? Yeah, for sure this match is a very tough match because as you know, Song Ah-ho also former world number one, and before this last week I also lost to him, and today when I entered the game I prepared well.
You can be friends from him.
Yeah, I prepared well and fight every point.
How about Son Hwan-ho? Is he really happy enough to beat to defeat him?
Okay.
How about Son Hwan-ho?
Yeah.
Is he really happy enough to defeat?
Yeah, it's very hard because his play style, his tactical and technique is very hard to beat it. So just stay focused point by point.
Could you tell us the factor that makes you won today?
Yeah. Factor?
Yang membuat kamu
hanya fokus satu by satu dan pikir setiap poinnya akan penat dan ya yeah, memang satu per satu lah pikir.
How about Indonesian country? Do you like it? Do you happy to be there?
Ya, yeah, memang saya suka sini. Berapa kali? Saya dulu lihat juara pun di sini lah. So, ya memang asal tempat ini memang suka.
Punya favorit makanan nggak di sini?
Ya, food pun enak.
Apa yang udah pernah dimakan sebelumnya di sini? Yang paling disuka
gitu? Pernah makan apa? Mie bakso, sup buntut, ayam geprek, ya. Banyak lah. Sebab coachnya orang sini yang coach boleh bawa.
Thank you.
Good luck.